I also recorded the opening of this on Amazon Prime Video. This movie was originally released by Anchor Bay, but was released in Canada by Tivia. As you can see, the 2010 Tivia logo was plastered over by the 2014 Tivia logo. So yeah. Also made of crystal sky.